Okay, here is Kowalski running for U.S. Senate in Nebraska.
About agriculture is Aaron Kowalski, a farmer and rancher from east of Grand Island.
If you want somebody to, get dirty, I'm willing to do that because, I'm a farmer and we're not afraid of the mud.
Politically, Kowalski describes himself as a pragmatist.
I promise to break the status quo. I do not like this neoliberal, neocon, hegemonic political system that we live in.
And his main campaign policy is what he calls the rural revolution.
One of the policies I want to aim for is a 21st century homestead act. I believe that if we were to build houses as a nation, we should focus that construction in our small towns.
With his opponent being very focused on the situation at the border, Kowalski's got some thoughts too. His solution is to improve the country's visa program.
It means they can purchase insurance, they can go to the authorities if there's a problem, we'll have a record of them, they can't illegally vote, we'll have the records to prove that they're not citizens, and we need to go from there.
Kowalski says it's time for not just new leaders, but new ideas in Congress.
Right now, we have opportunities that our current leaders just cannot see because they are blind to what the common person is going through.
I would vote for that guy.
Yeah.
Seems great.
That's amazing.
Hey, folks, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and check out our daily show. We do it every day at 12 p.m. Eastern for about 2.5 hours. We even take phone calls. You should check that out.